I mean, these are scary. If you live next to something like this, I've never seen an antenna like that.